Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfinefoom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfinefoom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Finfinefoom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfinefoom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordal splode! You fessed lump of Satarkian shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Now we disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Prepare yourself, Finfinefoom. You face your final moments.
Not final. Capture, alive.
That is what I meant. His final moments before captivity.
Should we take his knives, just to be safe?
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Any last Foom stories, Drax?
They say the great beast has one weakness.
You're telling us now.
It is said that Finfinefoom is helpless before the friendship of five brave warriors.
Aw, he's talking about us.
Certainly not. It is a band of Sakaaran hunters.
Oh.
Ha! Of course it is us of whom I speak!
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Now, are you, Foom?
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
to pick our next money-making scheme!
Destroy!
I'm on it!
Let's hurry this up! I'm getting cold!
You weren't cold already?
Whoa! A little windy, isn't it? Feel free to give up, Boom!
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
My
Monster Queen of Sekhnarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah! This isn't you.
Brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom.
Foom the Invincible.
You found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust them out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
I'm Groot.
Oh yeah, Little Fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Aw, she says thank you for getting rid of Aiden Warsock. Apparently she likes me better.
Adam Warlock?
Yeah, him. She thinks I'm bleats. It translates weird.
Mantis, I've got so many questions.
I know, and I've got so many answers. Like, seize the means of production. Or, it's not just a rash. Or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Not the answers I was looking for, but I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
What happened on Lamentus after we left? You said some people would survive, but that doesn't fare super well for the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't resist the invasion, but they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will emerge when the galaxy is saved.
So you were able to hide them in the caves. Hope you told them to stay away from the fog. How did you convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4? You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Whew, that was tough. I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe, and she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies, you know?
Well, I'm glad to have you with us.
Oh, good, because you're not always glad.
Why not?
Well, sometimes I'm your ex-wife.
What?
I think she's pulling your leg, Quill.
It only ever happens the one time, but it's so funny. I don't know what it is, but this you really likes closing fridges.
The door keeps opening, so I close it.
But it's broken. I mean, it's always broken. It's a universal constant.
Huh. More you know. So, Bug Girl, how come you can understand Groot so well? You've only known him a few cycles.
Telenesin is a common language in some realities. The Jatauri don't always blow up Planet X.
I am Groot.
Yep. There's a dimension where I learned to speak it from a very aggressive compost vendor on Nowhere.
Groot loves compost.
Good thinking. Get the watering sorted out before we go.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
He looks so sad, swishing around in his robes.
What'd he say?
Groot wants to water the Grand Unifier.
Oh, right.
The soaked Unifier?
The Grand Humidity!
I am Groot.
Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
You're not listening to my tunes?
No, you turned the music on.
Then can I have my player back?
Why? You already got music playing.
Right, so you don't need the player to focus anymore.
You might turn it off.
Yeah, but...
What part of I need to focus? Don't you get, Quill?
What do you need to focus on so badly anyway?
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacris. Starscut, I hope you appreciate me more after all that.
Peter Quill, spar with me.
I think I'll pass, Drax. I don't want to get tired before the real fight.
Tired? But this is the warm-up.
Not a bad idea. We don't know what's gonna happen when we get out of hyperspace. What if we get ambushed?
That's what guns are for.
Guns.
I think I preferred when you two didn't get along. Bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him?
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Breaker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Alright, not stopping again. Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woohoo! I'm gonna barf.
And we're back!
Deja vu.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
Wrong. It's at least thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocket, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels, while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously? Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! Find a place to park.
Look at those fools. Our deception is working.
Don't sound so surprised.
We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure this sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
Whispering, anyways. I know they're out there, but they can't hear us through the ship's hull.
Yet you're still whispering.
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it. but they can't.
Well, certainly if they could hear us.
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle!
We're not hiding!
We are sneaking!
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive!
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in. Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
This is so metal. All right, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bay's her way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risking.
Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy at stake!
Yes, Peter Quill! Is it not glorious?
Taking fire!
Got a piece of that guy!
Direct hit!
That's a lot of turrets! Now this is a proper dogfight!
That's a hit! Try not to get shot, Quill.
Hey, this sucks!
Get her in!
Mantis, you sure you can fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should...
To arms! The enemy approaches!
Breakers Elite Crease is wide up. This won't hurt much.
wizard!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Right! That bone and freaks! We got this sucker right where we want him!
Warhead, here we go for buddies!
Let's sever his ties at mine!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
What would I do without making sure I'm working these cultist creeps?
These deluded sons of my own will quit!
Ain't nothing getting through!
Really missing my dudes right now, Rocket!
We get out of this alive! Yeah. I'll make you a new one!
Watch out! That one's been enhanced!
Boost me next!
What the?
My limits are coming!
He just his team member!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks? Big guys, taking a knee!
Here's our chance!
This bullet sponge needs to be seeing stars!
Go get him, Tiger!
Lady Hellbender's entrance was quite the spectacle!
Wish Boom hadn't chopped my tubes!
Now's your chance, Gamora! Round him up, Groot!
This bow will not break so easily!
Himself and save us some of the legwork.
We didn't come all this way to let some magic cave vagrant steal our kill.
He cannot succeed alone, and neither can we. How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
He almost kicked our butts when he was all sad and mopey.
If they found a way to turn him, we'll just have to go into his mind and fix him too.
I ain't jumping into that freak's promise. Can you imagine?
Mirrors as far as the eye can see.
Jars full of combs and cheap hair products.
You use hair products.
I said cheap.
A wealth of luxurious oils also.
Baby! Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Don't worry about my flying. Just worry about your shooting. You'll meet new people soon.
Already here, Mantis.
Celestial Madonna sends you greetings. Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Yeah, well, the five of us are doing some pretty good havoc.
We fully embrace the promise.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Hey!
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Think we accepted the promise in one of the other timelines?
Yeah, and those loser guardians flarked the entire galaxy.
There must be one that I did not accept it.
Drax,
I have accepted my failure.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, sorry we left such a mess last time we were here.
No, we ain't!
Yeah! I love playing Zappa-Zella!
Having fun praying on the weak?
Think they'll tell us where Warlock is?
We don't need them to! Tracker's working fine!
We'll learn you!
I kinda wanna know how they made so many uniforms in such a short time!
Maybe there's a giant closet on the ship somewhere! At least Mantis hasn't crashed to Milano!
She's actually an accomplished pilot! This has got my name on it!
Server!
Cut to the chase!
Rangers.
How would you restrain one as powerful as the Warlock?
I'd start with a gag.
Oh, good! Here comes the cleaning crew.
The spill is back that way, boys.
Do not believe these people are janitors.
Blitz and lock in!
Trying to wake him up!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Ready!
Slice and dice!
You said it, bud. They are gonna throw everything they got at us.
Star Guy? What does the angry orange light on your controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
Put tape over my warning lights?
You're distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape!
Most efficient path?
Not even close.
Let me guess. This is the only one where we have a chance to survive?
What? You can see the timelines too?
Boys, this way. Come on. Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options. And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big we needed for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.